Hey,
and welcome to another episode of the
Letter Ladies.
We are working on letter blends.
S.
L. Exactly. So I have a game for us.
Okay, ready? Okay,
so I am going to give you some clues and you get to guess the word.
All right.
Are you ready?
Yes.
All right. Oh, by the way, I'm using this really cool book to help me.
Okay.
Okay. So I wear them on my feet when my feet get cold, but I usually wear them in the house.
Does it begin with sl?
Uh-huh.
Okay, I bet it's slippers.
Wow, you're right. It's slippers.
Oh, we got one.
I wear them on my feet when it's cold.
Yes.
Slippers.
What's the next
one? Okay, are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Whee! Oh, I love to go play on the playground in the
slide.
Wow. You're really good at this game.
I love this game.
You're right. Slide.
What's next?
Okay, so it's on my shirt. This is long, and this is a short.
Oh!
Sleeve. Sleeve begins with S-L.
Okay, what's next?
Oh, no.
What?
I hurt my arm, and I have to wear this thing that's wrapped around it to carry it close by me.
Sling.
Yes.
Sling.
A sling.
I got that.
Wow.
And you have any more?
I think so.
Okay, yeah. What one?
Okay. Oh, I'm in the snow and I get to, and I get to go down a really, really big hill and it's so fast.
Oh, I bet you're on a sled.
Yes.
Sled.
I am on a sled. And talking about sleds, I have a poem.
I want to hear it.
About a slippery sled. I love my sled. At first it's slow, but soon it goes fast. Just watch me go. Slithering down the slippery slope, sliding out across the snow.
How'd you like it?
I really liked it a lot. It had a lot of S-L.
S-L?
Yeah.
Do you know anything else that begins with S-L? Sleep. Look at that. Mandy fell asleep. Bye-bye.